there.
Like that toll-free lane coming home in rush hour. Davis knocks down the second free throw. Two-point ball game just underway here in the opening quarter. Game six. Morant working around the Tillman screen, picked up by Russell. Here's Bane. He's knocked down two shots already. Steps back, fires the three over James. That one rims out. LeBron has him in jail. Got loose and lays it in.
Talk about Memphis wanting to play with pace. Transition has been a significant portion of the Lakers' success all year. LeBron in particular.
Here's Bane. Skip pass to the corner to Jackson. He drives the closeout against James. Morant, he's been making those threes. This one rattles out, and it's rebounded by Davis. Russell rejecting the screen. Got John his back. Floater is good. And he was looking for a call. D'Angelo Russell off to a good start, and look who's in the building tonight. You know it's a big game when Jack Nicholson is courtside. I don't think I've seen him with his glasses off much either. Two-point lead for the Lakers. They show Jackson two bodies. Bane started to cut back door, thus the turnover. LeBron James shooting just 17% from downtown, so the law of averages working in his favor, too. He's due to knock down some threes in this game and moving forward. Lakers with their first lead of the game, 11-9. Taking a long time to get into this set. Russell from the mid-range got it back. Vanderbilt one more to Reeves for three. Timeout, Memphis.
Second chance opportunities, Mark. A 9-0 run for the Lakers. D'Angelo, tough shot, but gets his own, and it results in that.